So, in this session, we are going to understand how to install the Angular. The step-by-step procedure we'll see. Our first step is we have to install, download and install Visual Studio Code from this particular location. After installing the Visual Studio Code, then we must install the Angular by following these steps. Okay. So when you install Angular, automatically TypeScript compiler also will get installed. So what are the steps for installing Angular? First one is installing Node.js, so which is the runtime. So you go to this particular location. You can able to install the Node.js, and then after installing the Node.js, you must open Visual Studio Code, and there you have to run Angular CLI command, that is command line interface command. Yeah, you mute your video also, Lakshman. I don't want video now. Please switch off, disable your video. Okay, so after installing the Node.js, go to Visual Studio Code, and there you execute the Angular CLI command, this one, npm install -g angular.angular/cli. Okay, so when you type this following command in the terminal, automatically Angular will get installed. So let us see all these steps one after the other. So first step, now I am there in the Visual Studio Code, code.visualstudio.com/download. Download the Visual Studio Code from here. It will take some time to install. Download. Once the downloading is completed, we can install it. So after downloading and installing, after downloading you have to install. So installation will not take much time. You double click on that icon, automatically installation will get started. Accept the agreement. Next. So I want to install the Visual Studio Code here. So, and then I want menu folder, so next, create a desktop icon, I want, next, install. So once the installation is completed, the Visual Studio Code installation is completed, you click on finish. It will open the Visual Studio Code software like this. Okay. So anyhow, in my case, I already installed the Visual Studio Code in my computer. That is why it is opening my previous project, whatever I have written. So in your case, you will not see any windows like this. Okay. So even you may not see any kind of folders like this. So you may see only this, this and this, whatever it is. You go to terminal, new terminal now. Your next step is you have to install the Angular. But before installing Angular, I already told you that you have to install Node.js. Go to this website, nodejs.org/en for, I think, English. So you go here and you download this 12.8.3, whatever is recommended for most users, that you download. Once the downloading is completed, you can go to the downloaded location. Go to show in folder option. Still, I think the downloading is not completed. Let me see what it is. Now it is completed. Right. So downloading is completed. Node. Now double click on this node. Then click on run. It will ask you to click on next. Accept the license terms. Click on next. Next. Yeah. So when you are installing Node.js, it is going to install all these things. So it is going to install Node.js runtime, and also it is going to install npm package manager, which is very much required for running most of our commands in the Angular. Okay, all these things you can able to include, okay, as it is, because it is just taking 28 MB of space. I can just click on okay or next. So you don't click this option because some extra tools will be installed, which is not really required. You click on next. You click on install. Now it will ask for the permission. Yes, you give permission. Almost installing Node.js got completed. So Node.js installation is completed. Now you go back to Visual Studio Code, whichever you have opened. Go to terminal, click on new terminal. Yes, new terminal got opened. Now here you write this command: npm install -g @angularcli. Then click on enter. So this operation or this command will start installing the Angular in your computer. The latest version of Angular will be fetched, and then that latest version of Angular CLI will be installed. It will take some time, okay, but yeah, so after installation you must get a message, appropriate message. Yeah, let us wait for some time. Since I have already installed Angular, my whatever the messages it will be showing here, so it may be different from whatever the messages you may be getting when you are installing it for the first time, right? So you don't bother about these messages, whatever you will be observing here. and I recommend you to parallelly do all these things. Right? In your computers, if you are having computer, I recommend you to parallelly do it. So it is asking for some permission. Would you like to share anonymous usage data with Angular team at, under Google privacy policy? I don't want to share any feedback to anyone. Even if you want, you can give yes also, not an issue. Yeah, that's all. So in my case, I got added 114 packages from 103 contributors, removed 128 packages, updated 90 packages in some time, which is saying. So my installation is completed. Yeah, that's all. I request you to enable your videos now. Enable your videos.